doing some prep work and groundwork in the garden this morning.